Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are back on Ghost Smp. I hope you guys can hear my voice properly. And today I have made a bow, like crossbow you can say, right now, which has so many kinds of enchantments. Wait, I'm going backwards. Let me just a sec. I'll show you guys the enchantments first. Let me take down this pillager captain and start the raid. This will also kill him off. Okay. I have to make a gold, diamond shovel. Yes, guys. Okay, totem is there. This unbreaking 4, mending, quick charge 2, multi shot, thorn, okay, stone throw 6, blindness 2, venom 1, sound bond, curse of invisibility, curse of lag, detonator, pillager 5. I would like to show you guys what and all this bow can do, but I need to add one trapdoor over here as well as few chest also. This piercing stone throw, this I don't know, this I don't know, this. Last time when I was by mistakenly activated this I had activated this bow, this crossbow you can say, not bow. Here full destruction, mass level destruction happened. Due to that there is some shortage of things over here. For example, chests. Guess how many chests should I need for that? One chest is that this is. Yeah, one more chest I have to add over here. Hopper also I need to add, but I don't have iron. Oh my god. Efficiency for this and all, what and all I have. See guys, piercing for mending start, no. Yeah, I'll show you guys this one down as well. Just a sec. Trap door, button. Okay. I'll show you guys the next one more time when I come down. Let me reload this and keep it there. And these bows and all are this is the main bow with the crossbow. I need to add looting 3 for my sword. Yeah, now I will show you guys the massive destruction power. As well as it is very looking good also. You guys will be shocked seeing this. Sound bond. Thank you. what weapon is it. It's awesome weapon. I like that very much. And the bow is also awesome. I can make it more dangerous. I will make it more dangerous. So I can kill one shot, kill anyone. Let's check out what enchantments we're getting. Sharpness, sandwich, feather falling 3, I don't want. Protection 3, pro fire pot, impaling also I don't want. Can't enchant totems or something. Okay, come out. This. Where did this go now? I can't remove the enchantments. Server is a little laggy. Efficiency. Flash. Knockback 3. Sweeping edge 3. Efficiency 5. What is this flash right now? I don't know what's flash. Sandwave. Fly 2, fling 2. I guess that's used for boots, as I remember. Let me try for flying 2. This episode is gonna be fully about enchanting my armor with good enchants in Ghost SMP. I'll enchant it and then meet you guys. Yes guys, I'm almost over there, but when I jump over here, there's one red Ravager. So let me call this Ravager over here and I'll show you the power of ultimate bow, crossbow, sorry, why am I saying it bow, I don't know, but ultimate crossbow's power is gonna be shown. Oh my god, first let me go there. He'll die obviously. There's one more Ravager also over there. There are two Ravagers. Let me get this Ravager first towards me. Three shots. Oh my god. I'm gonna make this more powerful. Which, with this one shot, the Ravagers should die. soul sand is missing over here. Can I see the soul sand? I guess that was the soul sand. Let me check, did I leave any soul? Soul soil is there. Okay guys, I'll get a soul sand, just a sec. Yes guys, oh my god, I'm very shocked. Today first time I use the bow and hit the ghast, like bounce back the his flame, and fully can see I got the enchantment also. Yes guys, I've got the soul sand, required amount of soul sand. First let me get bad omen effect. For bad omen effect we have to go top again to these people. There. I got the bad omen effect. I have to make a bed also over here. Bed broke. Yes. I have to kill this raid. I am gonna have the required amount of XP to buy that book which I was looking forward. One more time I have to activate, I guess. Yes guys, almost done. Okay guys, I've got the amount of XP efficiency fling 2. I'm gonna fling right now. Fling is not for bow, I guess. Sorry, not for boots. Let me check. Not even for pants. It's not gonna be even for chest plate, I guess. Not for chest plate either. Not for helmet either. Let me check and I'll meet you guys in just few seconds. Wait.